high. So now we're going to work with the left hand. And so the first thing is leave your hand facing you, the palm of your hand facing you. And then you can use your first finger, go towards the thumb, leave your thumb flat, straight. So first finger, second finger, third finger, and fourth finger. Okay, so your thumb stays behind the neck of the guitar, flat in the same way. And then you're going to use a third finger here. Third fret, second string, third finger. Press down, hold it, and then you play second string B. So that's the note D. And then you can play like this, D and B.